what we're going to do is take this tool. It's got a bit on it with a guide point that'll ride along the framing of the door opening. So we're just going to stick it in here, go around, and it'll cut it out perfectly.